instead. Brings it around the wall. Meze with locked on to Dess. Now Stumpel joins in with Koivu. Far boards. Hammerlick on it again. Behind the net for the captain, Saku Koivu. Throws it out in front, the shot, and then they score. Locked on to Dess. Found his stick side of the net. And a minute 42 in, the Canadians are on the board already.
The problem really started with lack of pursuit. Too much time for Koivu behind the net. Did not play against the Panthers in Montreal. Was well, they said he was injured, but he was more got scratched. Young player, big body, has a lot to contribute. And the general manager.
Ryder is in. He got the feed. The pass in front. They tip it home. Oh, basically a two-on-none, a breakdown for the Panthers, and they are now down 2-0, less than 5 minutes in, Denny. They're actually changing it up now. Weiss took the draw. He's got McLean and Zednik with him. So the Panthers try to settle this down. Michael Ryder with the goal. Here they are again, though, out in front. The shot, and they score again. Higgins! Oh, the Canadians are sticking it to the Panthers. Early on in this game, two goals in 13 seconds, and that's going to get Craig Anderson ready on that Panther bench. He's in front, but lost the puck. It's Jokinen and Horton and Weiss. Here's Nathan now, trying to make a move. He has it. He shoots, and he hit the post. He's dragged down. Panther power play coming up. Great effort by Horton. Nearly got Florida on the board. I just want to welcome everybody watching across the U.S. on the NHL Network tonight. Cullimore shot deflected. UA had to make a save on that one. Onador shoots. That's a glove save by UA. So a little bit of offensive pressure for the Panthers.
Trying right now to do anything offensive. They're just happy getting the puck out and playing a solid defensive game with a three-goal lead.
Isn't that a little dangerous, though, with half the game left? I know it's three goals. Here's a chance in front of the backhand, and they score! They waited for a chance, and Kostopoulos makes it 4-0. That one really hurts.
That one really hurts because it's another situation where it's a play that really shouldn't happen.
High number, UAC easily. Here's Glass with a shot off a rebound, saved by UA, and he's got it covered up with a pile in front.
Radio, news media.
Ganey and Carboneau, certainly with their style of play, know what types of players it takes in order to win in the NHL. And here's a shot by Jokinen, and the Panthers break through. 20th of the year for Olli Jokinen, and they are on the scoreboard with 9:39 to go. And now they'll try to push for more and make this one interesting as we get late on.
The season, scored by number 12.
There's a huge hit. O'Byrne took down Campbell, and the Panthers with a couple of good chances came close to making it 4-2, but they are 0-3 on the power play. Kovalev breaks in. Nice save by Anderson. Right out of the box. Alexei Kovalev had a good chance. Soleil pressure straight. Soleil lost his stick, though. Now straight. The feed in front. Ryder shot. Nice save again by Craig Anderson. He has played well tonight. Anderson's had some big stops. There's a shot. He couldn't get that one. The old back door, and straight gets a power play goal. It's 5-1 to the Montreal Canadiens.
Well, tonight, Montreal deserved the game.
Here's Zednik turning and shooting. Nice save by Uwe. Got that left pad out there. That was a dandy.